Here we have George peacefully awake, but something's really off. The surroundings are fantasy-like and odd, and for some reason George is 3D and wearing his Halloween costume. In the distance is a grotesque version of George which is visibly large.
3, 2, 1, go!
After that rather strange encounter with the faker, we all realize it was just a nightmare. Or was it?